and welcome back to the episode of Side Bush Drive. It's episode 6. We're on 240, we've got a Mercedes Benz 0530, duty board 241. We are about to depart from Fobbingham Green at 1820. We should pop around and pick up passengers now. Going towards the Garston Manor, let's just take that brake off. A lot of ambulances, there's been an accident. Oh god, there's two. There's been an accident. Pretty sure of it. Okay, we are clear of them. There, no we're not! Back, get back, get back, get back! Oh wait, we are clear, brilliant. Right, I'm going. We're clear this race, once we just pop out. Yes, we're in the old Mercedes Benz 0530. Here we go, first passengers for this return trip. Those ambulances again. A lot of that's been just been out. Hello, welcome aboard. Hiya. I know that's a lot of ambulances, isn't there? Hello. Hello there. By the way, using the duty boards to print off, by the way, not this time, but the... I think I did. This 7-6 anyway, just for the people to know. We like to be sure on this. Full name is not wrong. The title is not wrong. The description is also not wrong. Dale Bridge will be the next stop. Next time it will be wasted 1825. A little bit over speed limit, but no one had it. Not really. Unless we crash, it's fine. That's not the same case in real life, though. Don't do that in real life. Bad, bad idea. Get arrested. I think there's been a big accident. How are people getting off? I hit a hedge. Are you really crying over the hedge? Wait. Posh door's closed. When you ready to sit down? Imagine your seat just moved and I cough. That's even near me. Why is my nose blocked? Again, it wasn't blocked before. Oh no! Sorry! Oh crap, there's a car there! My driving just literally got to potholes. Easy round here. Actually, hello, Mr. Police Driver. It's a police car. Go quick. Off anyway. A little bit of an error thing there, I should know that. Well, you can see it, so you can't. It's happening, you obviously. If they can't remove it, off. It existed, don't worry. Just imagine it in your mind. Wisp 25 is currently... What time is that? 23! I thought it was that time. Series would have been another minute ago. If you're watching this new, fresh, it would have been a week ago. Just wait here for time. Maybe we should do that. Oh my god, there's an invisible boss. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Time to make a Harry Potter reference there, although I've never really watched that properly. Oh well. Just ignore that. Can we go yet? Because I want to get out to Creepy Village. Come on. Come on. It's gone. Remember, it's gone, it's gone. Mom. Time yet? Now? Okay, how about now? Nope. Now? Nope. Can any of you tell me how many seconds it is? Oh dear, that's been close. But now? No! Come on! Do you reckon the fact that we saw a witch is an appropriate excuse to skip a time before? Oh, it's time to go anyway. Let's go! Oh look, there's a bus! Hiya! That's a curb there as well, by the way, for those of you who want to know. 1825, next timing point. Next stop to Golden Hill. Next timing point. 1832 at Wickford. So let's actually get there on time like we did actually. It's part of the army. There's an ambulance down here. God, why are you all crying over a hedge? Worst passengers in the world. You grumble too much. Just deal with it. Let's wash the screen. The girl going into a golden storm now. A bit further though, just here. I'm going to pull into the dip. No, don't step out! Oh, don't walk into the bus! Yep, check that door open. When the light was, you had to tap the lighter button, and then your vehicle would move up. And then when the light went red, you had to stop. You had to miss a go. Miss a go, or you was out. One time draw, which he was out. It's not bad. I don't know what's gone. Oh crap, come on, we're gonna be fucking that. I wanna get someone to drive. A little bit of a What? No, 18th. Oh, we are early. Take it very easy. Of course, because that, I need that bus there, just up here. Back there. Why? I'm doing that. Go there, you've got an ambulance behind you. Okay. I'm just gonna ignore them. Drive next stops with one shot. At which we have a time of 32 before we are very early. Well, we're not starting in like 3 minutes. Right, have I got to sit here now? With that clunking car behind me. Oh god, here we go. Hello, welcome aboard. What's about the clunking car? I guess I can do about that. An ambulance as well. An ambulance. An ambulance behind me. Right, can you turn your car off, please? It clunks a lot. Yeah, here we go, there's an ambulance. Sorry, it's an ambulance. Pulling up onto the curb. Sufficient space to get past. There you go. Get past there. Come on, there's an ambulance behind you. You're up to my life and death. I know your car clunks a lot. Surf clunks a lot. That car's name. Hello, Mr. Ambulance. Wait, let's just test this while waiting. Okay, okay, let's come on, let's go. Anybody else? Nope. I'm pulling out here. Road. Come on. Look somewhere else. Let's move forward a little bit on the stump. Another lucky ball, let me just open this window all the way down now. Anything else I can do to keep this boss? So cool. Wait, have we got... these open? No. They open from the inside? No, because they apparently don't exist. You're not really supposed to, or you're not really able to with certain bosses. I wonder if the doors open a little bit. Nobody's standing at the front, please, thank you. Go! Hop on. Go, thanks for luck, hop on. Hi there! Drop board corner. Oh my god, what's that car doing? What's he doing? There's a red light. For him. Get off. Coming off at the front. Oh, okay. Get off at the back. So wish to. Oh, whoa. Hurry up, come on, the other guy got off ages ago. Anyway. That's me faster than anyone else. Let's just stop the lights. Roll. Go, everyone. The bus isn't going down. Why is the bus not going down? Wait, do I go left here or right? It has to be right because there's no bus stop left. Oh crap, nothing's there. Sorry, the door was open there. My fault. Close that. I'm gonna leave the doors open. Wait, are we on time or are we early? We're a little bit early. Wow, it's so hot. Why would the heat not go down? Temperatures outside. 20 apparently. Is that 19 apparently? Just gone down. What can I do to make it cool? Can I open these? That's immediate heating, right, okay. Nothing else I can really do. This isn't Leyland Street. Better. What an I Road. Run to I Road. This is the last time in point. Let's get to Garston Manor about 10 to 7. Right, we're going. All clear. Next timing point. Castle House. Yes, I do just follow this road back out, but I don't know that bit because I've got everything else on about. Oh god, there's an ambulance! Christ, he came around there fast. Didn't hit him, did I? No, right, okay. good news. Pushed up. These take forever, these two. Okay, it's not just me who heard a whining sound then, is it? It's not just me. I swear I heard a whining sound. It sounded like one of the other bosses stopping. Was that something that was around it? What's going on? Oh crap, what's that? Bomb quickly. Thank you, back aboard. I don't think it's been solved though. Yeah, the Santa 2 seems like it's gonna work correctly. Hello. Hill view. Where's my view of that hill? Why? An ambulance, but I don't see one. I hear it, but I don't see it. Next stop is Gallows Lane. By the way, I've been struck on the down bus. It's around about 20.4. It's a 20.4 to me. These are very thin lanes. Hello. I can tell that's about to change because that pedestrian lights here are red. Go! See you later! Going through that. Hello, welcome aboard. Hello there. Go next. Okay. Showing now. Okay. right next to me when I said that. Sorry. It's a bit true though, you should just walk from here. Guarantee you could walk by the time you're standing for this box. Not that we're late, we're actually early. No. Open it! And it's green! And none of my wheels passed that line before it was green. Let's just check that way first. Nope, wait, he wants to kill us. Your boss turning to here. Nothing down there either. Quarter to seven in the game. Here we go, Cryo Estate. Oops, sorry. Going. Clear up. Shit, that next stop is Garston Manor, which is terminus. Very much watching this episode of Life Smile Side Bush Drive. Make sure you watch all the previous, like, subscribe if you want to. Leave a comment on where actually that's gonna go. Leave a comment on where you want us to go next. And where you want us to drive, and we'll try and fit it in somewhere. Said bush drive episode 7 with drive somewhere else. Probably far, far away, or maybe again where we're going to Fobbingham. Or maybe somewhere overseas. I actually don't know where we're going to be next. I don't know where the next episode's going to be recorded or anything. So thank you very much for watching, and ta-ra.